The Nourish Program is the nutrition education hub in the Texas Medical Center. We are a food-first, seed-to-plate nutrition education model. So we start in the garden, and then we bring the harvest into the kitchen, and then we take it into a clinical aspect and show them how to educate our patients in healthy diets.
So we want a garden that anyone can participate in, the person who's had the stroke, the wheelchair user, you name it. But of course, we also want a garden to produce food so people realize how healthy, good, fresh produce is for you.
You see where the food comes from. You're digging in the dirt. You're really getting to know what the plant looks like, what it tastes like fresh.
Here in the Nourish Program, we have a seed to plate emphasis, which is why our garden is such a unique component of our program. But the problem is, how do you make those healthy items taste good? We come in here, we cook it, we show you the flavors that exist in these healthy fruits and vegetables, and you taste it, and maybe that changes your outcome, and that's the goal.
Coming in here, actually getting to cook and make some of these products gives me the confidence to be able to go out into the community and actually help my patients.
The Clinical Assessment Lab provides students the opportunity to learn and practice skills needed in a clinical setting. This lab has a 3G simulator that, through makeup and artistry, exhibits common nutrition-related diseases and medical conditions.
Going into the hospital for the first time and interacting with patients can be really intimidating, so getting to practice with Mr. Sims and then the standardized patient can really build up your confidence and put you at ease.
One of the ways in which we've made this really unique for the students has been incorporating all of these elements together in a very holistic way.
It's important for them to practice ahead of time, to have the confidence to go into facilities, to go into hospitals, to go into food service operations, and know what they're doing. And they gain that experience in our program.